chair from all these agony. If you're in my socks or my shoes, you must know what I'm carrying on my shoulders. I can see today Senator Sifuna is really sympathetic with me. And that I mentioned is my children senator. I think moving forward now you should be my good friend. Yes. So, honorable senators, I think this matter should rest there for today so that we can make some progress with the other business of the day. But I really want to thank you, and most sincerely, because today we have really exhibited good conduct as senators. The country is happy from both sides. We have argued. We have argued enough. Both sides have their points, and this is what is going on now on debate. This is house for debate, house of debate. Senior, what is it again?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, sir. Mr. Speaker, sir.
Senator Kadrimuma, are you trying to compete with the Honda? That you are complaining, you have given him a minute. The guns of the Hondas will cast you, so just keep quiet. Yes.
Mr. Speaker, sir, I'm sorry I'm coming at the tail end of the debate. But, Mr. Speaker, you have been very patient with us today, and I commend you for that. Mr. Speaker, what we are discussing here is not legal or even standing orders, because the standing orders are very clear that once the political party has communicated, then the matter goes to the speaker, and the speaker just, communicates. That's all. But, Mr. Speaker, the issue we are discussing here is more political than legal, or even according to our standing order. Mr. Speaker, the political party, which is the Jubilee, have clearly declared that they are supporting the Kenya Kwanza. And Mr. Speaker, why should they stick to the side? I mean, here we are not going to be whipped by a Jubilee. But because they have already decided to join the Kenya Kwanza. And the reason is because Kenya Kwanza is poaching our members from this side. Mr. Speaker, if they stop this bad habit of poaching from our side. Mr. Speaker, these issues we are discussing here, forth and back, this is because of interference by the majority side politically. And we are ready to face you politically, but you should not continue to interfere, yes, with our members. You have already poached them, and we have given them to you. So why are you still interfering?